Hi, this is Tim with Hornady. We're here to talk about three very popular cartridges that have somewhat some overlapping similarities that we're here to clarify today. The first cartridge, as you'll see on your left, is the time-honored 6.5 Creedmoor. It's 10 years old this year, very popular cartridge, a dual purpose. It's kind of in the mid-range of the 708, 308, 6.5 Creedmoor. The last 5 years, this cartridge has literally been on fire, and you're seeing many guns by American manufacturers and European manufacturers being produced and brought into the United States. It's a great long-range accuracy cartridge. You can use the same cartridge to shoot a 1,000-yard bench rest match, and yet the same cartridge that you could actually even take elk hunting, deer hunting, pronghorn hunting, long-range sheep, goat, things like that. In the northern country. The middle cartridge, which is a cartridge that's made by downsizing the Creedmoor cartridge from 6.5 metric measurement to 6 millimeter metric measurement. The inch diameter measurement for the 6.5 Creedmoor is 0.264, neck down to 0.243, so it's 21,000 smaller. Totally different cartridges. You've got a 6.5 or a 264 diameter bullet, and then a 243 diameter bullet. These cartridges are not interchangeable. Although they both have the Creedmoor name, it's to represent the parent cartridge of the 6.5 Creedmoor, which we neck down to the 243, as I said, to make a totally separate cartridge, which is in the 243 6 millimeter Remington class. Again, it's a great long-range cartridge. You can use it for bench rest shooting. You can use the same cartridge for deer hunting, pronghorn hunting. It would be, again, a good northern long-range cartridge for things like sheep and goats. The newest kid on the block, so to speak, is the 6.5 precision rifle cartridge, or the 6.5 PRC is what it's commonly known as, and that's generally how you hear it referred to. The cartridge on your right, my left, is essentially the Magnum version of the 6.5 Creedmoor. The PRC is a totally separate case to make a new and separate cartridge. And it's for the guy that wants to shoot long range, whether it's at F-class, 1,000-yard bench rest, 1,200-yard bench rest or beyond. And the guy that wants to shoot a 6.5 bullet with a high BC so that you've got a bullet that is going long range with the heat shield tip, which is going to shed velocity much, much slower. So your impact velocity will be higher to deliver that greater impact energy at long range. So again, we have the 6.5 Creedmoor, the original cartridge that started along a lot of this fervent excitement about long range shooting, neck down to 243 diameter, which gives us the 6 Creedmoor. So we have the 6.5 and the 6 millimeter Creedmoor. And then the newest cartridge on with the bigger case is the 6.5 PRC. The two on the outside use the same diameter bullet, totally different cartridges. As you can see, visually, it's easy to see that. And the cartridge in the middle is the 6 millimeter Creedmoor. Again, similar to the 6mm Remington, the 243 Winchester, but that's where the similarity stops. Totally different cartridge.